line him up.
Those two love each other tonight.
He just got out of the way of Brooks Orpik. Now LaRose delivers a big hit on McCulloch. Sends him flying.
No
48 seconds to go in the period.
Take a look at Brooks Orpik as he stands up on LaRose. LaRose, whoop!
21 shots in the second period for the Penguins. There's LaRose on McCulloch. 3 for the Canes.